But we begin with breaking news tonight. Two lanes are blocked for a car fire in Naples. Crews are out on Radio Road investigating the incident, and that's where we have NBC2's Michael Raimondi now.
Yeah, we're right outside of Glen Eagle here on Radio Road. If you take a look at the vehicle, this is what's left of it. Now, just a few minutes ago, a bunch of fire trucks had left the scene. When we first got here, you could see smoke kind of spread across the road. We could even see it about a mile down the street. That's what attracted us to even come out and see what was going on. Crews were out here using their trucks, water, to stop the fire here. There were originally was three lanes closed. Now it's just down to two here. There's one Collier County Sheriff's deputy kind of blocking the scene here. So we are still learning to see what caused this, what's going on here. But as of right now, some good news. The lane closures are only down to two lanes and a turning lane. So good news right now. Live from Naples tonight, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.